gradually.
Hi, I bet you all thought I was going to forget that I'm working out with Nancy.
It may take a few weeks to feel better, but don't give up. Do not work to get fatigued or into pain.
You know, I have to do this.
This is an independent project, and I do not represent any specific organization at this time.
I don't know if...
Thanks
if
for joining
it's really
me.
Worth
Let's
it, I ate like a brownie before I did this, a brownie with cheesecake, I think. So I don't know if it defeats the purpose
Make
of
sure
the workout.
You're sitting in a nice firm chair with armrests for good balance and good support. Let's go ahead and start warming up. Alright, we're going to reach up to the sky, breathing in and breathing out. Breathing in. And breathing out. Big breath. And out. Two more.
I'm supposed to not lean against
really
the
fill those
backrest.
And in. And out. Next, we're going to do some trunk twisting. Let's bring our arms up. And we're going to go side to side. Feel free to look over your shoulders slightly. It usually makes you go a little bit further.
So hard. It's so hard. I'm trying, man.
One more. And forward. A little bit of a toss to wake them up this morning.
Toss.
Okay?
Toss.
Feel free to use your hands to help a little bit.
Toss.
Make some noise.
Yeah, make some noise.
Woohoo! Alright, next exercise we're going to warm up with is some ankle circles. We're going to plank our
ankle circles.
On the floor.
It's very nice. I have to plug it.
No!
I don't want to do this. What is she doing? She's still doing ankle circles.
Throughout the exercises, do make sure that you're sitting on the tallest feet.
Still,
you want to make sure that we're not sitting in what's called posting or falling tilt. You want to sit nice and upright. Okay, first exercise we're going to do is called lean backs. We're going to cross our arms over our chest, keeping our spine nice and straight. We're going to go back a few inches, and then come forward again.
See if you can do it.
Two.
Oh man, I can't. I'm not in
the
chair
though. Three.
Yeah, but you're seated.
Four.
Oh,
five. Seven.
Six.
Eight.
You're so off.
I know. Nine.
How do you do that?
Eight. Very good. Next exercise is called lateral reaches. With this exercise, we're going to either outstretch our arms, elbows, or you can actually reach with the tips of your shoulders.
I do it,
whichever fits you best.
This is good.
Arms out to the side. We're going to go side to side. Here we go. Let's go to your right.
We get it. Side.
And left. Right.
Side.
And left. Right.
Right.
Left. Right.
Right. Right. Yeah, buddy, yeah.
Very good. Try to keep your tummy tucked in nice and tight.
Tummy tucked in. I'm trying.
Side to side.
I'm trying. Oh, man. It's so...
Looking great.
Looking great. Look at you. Thanks, Nancy.
That's
I'm glad I'm looking great.
One more time.
I don't feel like I'm looking
and
great.
And middle.
I feel
Perfect.
Like I'm looking wobbly.
Next exercise, similar to the first one. We're going to cross our arms over. This one I call four corner.
Yeah. I'm
gonna Keeping your spine
good.
Nice and straight.
Right.
We're going to go to the front. To the
front.
Right.
Front.
Back.
Side.
And
back.
Left. And forward. Back.
No!
That's it. Again, keep your spine nice and straight.
I'm trying to keep my spine nice and straight. It's easier said than done. My spine doesn't want to stay straight.
Looking good. Feeling strong.
It's so much. But I'll get good. Especially if I do it every day.
If you've been in my exercise class before, you know that I'm not very good at counting. So we'll just do
make
a few
it
more here.
It.
Nice and tight. Let's do one more.
Dinner party. Hold on. what?
No.
Gently down the stream.
I should play some music. I should play some music.
No, that's a round. We should do the round. Let's do the round. You start singing row, row, row. You're about to go down the stream. You start I haven't even done one yet, Ian. Sorry. I'm trying. Okay.
Six.
Okay, six.
Seven. Eight.
I think I've done like two.
Nine.
Maybe.
Not even.
And ten. Our next set of rotations, we're going to actually reach and grab something as if it were in the back seat of the car. And then we'll do that to both sides.
Going to your right
side first, grab something out of the back seat.
Without falling over.
And right.
You just explained what not to do.
Left. And right.
Okay, I almost got it. Oh, I got it.
And right.
There it is. There's my imaginary thing in the back. Oh, yeah.
And right. Make sure you're turning your head to look at your hand. That will only increase your rotation.
Go on.
What? Oh, she's still reaching. I was hoping she was
on the street. Let's see how many back teeth.
One more to each side.
10 minute mark.
Six.
Yeah. Megan, I just have to do this thing. I told the people
I was going to do it for a week. So now I have to do it for a week,
and you're making it hard to concentrate.
You know that I'm going to be here all week.
I know. Turn my chair forward.
I'm going to be in every video.
Whatever.
Next exercise, we're
going to
do.
I can work out with you sometimes.
Keeping our arms by our
sides.
Video
idea!
Oh, this is a good one. Keeping our stomach nice and tight. We're going to do fast punches right in front of your body. The goal on this one is to keep yourself as still as possible without wiggling too much. And break. Notice this one will probably get your heart rate up pretty fast. So we're
going to
take
it down. You're moving
it. Alright, getting those hands ready again. There we go. And start.
She's a lot better than you because she was like a
that's it, nice and fast.
She also doesn't have mammoth.
She looks like a dog.
Break. Take some deep breaths.
Like a dog. Hi.
Okay, let's do that one more time. Arms ready. Here we go.
Oh, yeah. Nice and quick. She's resting and I keep forgetting to rest.
Fast.
Now my stomach is
fast.
It's already hurting. Because you, your fault.
Our next exercise, we're going to do the lean backs again. This time we're going to change it slightly to get
The video's over.
So we're going to do a slight rotation.
It's already
I know, but we can't. Go ahead and rotate back your right shoulder. The right back part of the chair. And then coming back forward again. So we're going to stay slightly rotated. Two. Three. Four. You've got tummy tucked in nicely.
Yeah, apparently.
Five.
You're like totally my judge. I don't want a judge. I just want loving fun. What's the thrill at me?
Rotate to the other side.
Perfectly hit your
nose. Back towards the backrest.
Did it perfectly hit your nose?
Notice my legs are really flying up on this one, too. This one's hard.
I wish there was like a button to make it go in slow.
Four.
What?
Five.
We could have put that in slow motion. Very slow
motion. Seven. Very good. Alright, I think we have two more in our second. The next one we're going to do are some diagonals with our hands.
Because why
legs.
Not?
Okay.
I don't usually
again,
have
we want to keep our spine nice and straight.
I'm seeing your videos.
Okay.
Yeah, let me play with
hands
right
together.
No way.
We're going to start with our hands up to the left.
This is
up to the right.
Okay.
Hand.
See if we can do this.
Two. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine.
You need help.
And ten.
I need a
good
body.
Right. Opposite side. We're trying to stay weird to you. So it's actually going to be up to
what?
Your left and then down to your right. Okay. Here we go. Up.
I have to.
And down.
How
one.
How am I supposed to get up?
Two.
I want to work out with my brothers. Last time I went to the fire department, Captain Kevin was like, you know, the dogs are supposed to come in.
Six.
But
nobody commented on your last video.
Eight.
Only 72 views.
And
72 views right yesterday.
No. The last one we're going to do
is
hard to demonstrate, but I'm going to try and give you the
first
one. This exercise, we're practicing pulling our navel in
five times. Don't like my videos.
Twice. And they don't comment.
I'm going to chop your head off with this.
Wait, there's one comment. On the video?
Still going to breathe.
Yeah.
Breathe through the diaphragm.
On the new one? But I can't see it.
So we're going to breathe in. Sorry, we're going to pull it.
Continue with your workout
once.
System.
Workout. Look at me. Look at me.
Doing the one workout. Can't really see, but yeah, I have to do it. Okay. We have to suck in our stomachs. We suck it in one.
Me?
So one.
I do not.
You're gonna do the workout with me.
Third time, pull it in.
Just the what?
Breathing.
I don't have to.
And relax.
Okay. This was
again
so much.
One. Hold it twice. Third time. Hold it. One more. Here we go. And one, two, three. Hold it nice and tight. Keep breathing. And relax. Very good. So that was our core set. We're going to go ahead and do a cool down. Again, these should be very similar between the videos so you get to know them better. The first stretch we're going to do, even though we did mostly core, we want to stretch out our side here. So I'm going to have you lean on the right leg. Left arm up and down. Over till you feel that pull on your side.
What's up?
Try to make yourself as long as possible.
And it's not
on that side.
Public.
Oh. What is it about?
I don't know.
Okay, we're gonna switch. Left arm on the opposite leg. Right arm up and over till you feel that nice pull.
That's good. It's
perfect.
One hand on the chair,
yours.
Look over that shoulder.
Link in the description. Never mind, I'm kidding.
Back to the front. Okay, next one we're going to do is for the legs. We're going to extend the left leg out in front of you with your weight on your heel. We're going to sit tall, leaning forward like you're looking right here until you feel that pull down the back of your leg. Okay, we're going to switch. Extend your right leg out in front of you. Weight on the heel. Sitting tall. Leaning forward until you feel that pull. Make sure you keep your chin level with the ground. We're coming to the starting position again. We're going to finish up with five deep breaths. Go ahead, reach up towards the ceiling, breathing in. And breathing out.
This video is so long.
I know, maybe it's almost ready.
Please be sure to subscribe to my channel.
Please be sure to
follow
subscribe
our community
to
on
our
Facebook.
Sure.
At CheerFit with
Nancy.
Our
social media.
Good call.
Please try out Fitness Pal.
My social media.